capable in battle as any warrior you'll find.
The wind has begun to blow.
Ah, the flagpole.
What's the matter, Handong?
Nothing. Well, the flagpole just broke in the wind. It doesn't seem like a good omen.
You're surprisingly sensitive. Quite unlike the side of yourself you show in battle.
There's no need to worry. The wind can blow as fast as it likes. All we have to do is run through the enemy even faster. Right, brother?
That's right. We shall become the gale that shreds Liu Biao.
It'll be fine. You can count on my father and my brothers.
Yes. Well, if you all say so.
We do. I'm expecting big things from you too, Handong. Now, Tigers of Sun, show the enemy your terrible claws! First, we must wipe out the enemy forces immediately in front of us. This is it, everyone. Shangxiang. You come with me and launch an attack on the enemy center. The one to aim for is Xiangyang. Forget about the rest of them. Prepare yourself, Xiangyang. Your head will soon be mine. You have courage. I'll give you that. But I like my head right where it is.
The Imperial Seal. It was only natural that he ruled the land. Why then doesn't he attempt to take it?
I know everybody wishes for me to rule the land, that I should use the Imperial Seal to bring an end to the chaos through force. Yet we are loyal retainers of the Han. I do not know if I could follow a path that went against it.
You know how to get someone's attention.
timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
I know you are concerned for me, but I am glad for your assistance.
Chance to shine. I'll simply enter the castle and annihilate the enemy.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly
attention.
face me. Step forward.
You stupid mess! Don't they know the battle's only just getting started?
If this keeps up, we're sure to suffer heavy casualties.
Let's
take down the officer leading these archers.
This is the moment. All units, prepare to hit them with everything we've got.
Good glory! That was amazing! I don't think I could even do that.
Come and face me if you dare.
I must yield. Forgive me, but I cannot go any further.
Our commander is in danger. I must go to his aid at once.
Father!
I, Liu Gong, have avenged Lord Huangzu!
No, I knew it! The wind today!
No! Father, you can't die!
You'll be fine, my dear. You don't need me around anymore. My son. You must now lead the House of Sun.
Wait, Father! We aren't ready yet!
The future belongs to the young. My children Make it your own.